Because unlike normal garbage, where your aim doesn't have to be perfect, for diagonal garbage, if your aim is slightly too high or too low, you fall. Or if it's slightly to the left or right, you still fall. For the hardest part is that depending on where you stand on the block when you start your diagonal garbage, you have to drag click with different timing.